Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Not a long video today, but on Tuesday, SpaceX successfully launched the Starlink 7-1 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
1-0, mission. We have liftoff, go Falcon 9, go SpaceX, go Starlink.
The booster which launched this mission, B1061, then landed successfully for the 15th time on the drone ship Of Course I Still Love You.
Stage 1, landing burn.
Stage 2, FTS safe.
Stage 1, landing leg deploy. Stage 1, landing confirmed.
SpaceX were also planning to launch another Starlink mission on Tuesday as well, but it was postponed. The Starlink 611 mission is now scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 24th at 2:03 a.m. UTC, or today, Wednesday 23rd at 10:04 p.m. EDT. We can also still hopefully expect the next crew mission to launch in just a couple of days. The Crew 7 mission is still scheduled for Friday 25th at 7:49 a.m. UTC or 3:49 a.m. EDT. As the crew mission approaches, SpaceX posted some pictures of the crew. They said, Crew 7, SpaceX and NASA completed a full rehearsal of launch day activities. After having its hot staging ring installed recently, the Booster 9 prototype was rolled to the launch site once again. It has also been lifted back onto the orbital launch mount. SpaceX posted these cool pictures and said, Super Heavy Booster 9 transported back to the orbital launch pad at Starbase for additional pre-flight testing. To finish up the video today, we'll take a quick look at the Cameron County website. The possible closures for Monday and Tuesday were cancelled, but there is still a possible closure for today, Wednesday 23rd. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.